Mr. Robertson?
When did you have
this afternoon.
This afternoon?
To see my own state tomorrow. In between demonstrations.
Ah, ça tourne, c'est bon. On va accompagner Claire quand même.
My preference is for more European capabilities, more deployable soldiers, more big planes, more precision-guided weapons, and that way Europe can share the burden with the United States. So, of course, I'm opposed to any unnecessary duplication, but the key thing that we must all focus on is getting the right capabilities for the dangers and problems that face us in the future. Merci, thank you.
Thank you.